Saint's hair. Is that some kind of flower? Or are we literally talking about the hair from someone who's a saint? I don't think I've been down here. Oh, definitely not. Haha! Kinda, sorta snuck up on you, I guess. Loot. A holy dagger. A small statue. I kind of wonder about this statue. How heavy is it? Well, it's 15 kilograms. Well, it's only worth 175 gold. I mean, I'll have to leave it. I'm guessing it's not a saint's hair statue. Oh, I'm kind of hurting, aren't I? There's a rat down there. How do I get down there? You can't climb while holding a weapon. Well, that's a problem. I'm not trying to climb, I'm trying to swim. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I'm hitting the wrong key. Can we not fight? Maybe? Gloop, gloop, gloop. Oh, it's trying to hit me. I might die. Oh, that's a dead end. Yeah, there's a problem. Come on! Do it! Just in time. Well, I suppose I can use one of these things. Or do I even have one? Potion recipe. Magic items. Oh. So let's see if we can find that locator thing. And that's what we just picked up, the talisman. Oh no. Oh, it might be this talisman? No. No, we don't have one. I bet you it's through there, too. Check out the map, see if there's any other way. Anywhere we haven't explored? Have we been there? Kinda looks like we have. I wonder if there's a swimming... Float down. It's page down. Okay. There is a swimming thing. Let's try. Page down. Okay. Oh my god. I'm not sure about this. Whoop, wrong thing. I'm out of mana. Oh, I got it. Maybe I'll try to rest here. Oh, there's enemies. Out of mana, though. And my health is not too good either. How dare you disturb my slumber! I've fought mud crabs more fearsome than you. I aren't healed. Alright. Let's see if we can survive this now. That was a slaughterfish, I guess? That's our first appearance of the Slaughterfish in Elder Scrolls lore. Or bestiary, whatever. Oh, there's another! Not another! I do not like. Let's go get our. Wow, that's rough. Again. It might be in there on that. There's a chest or table or something like that. Yeah, it looks like a coffin type of place. Doesn't look like I can do anything with that. Hold up. An icon. Another talisman and another holy dagger. I'm carrying too much to stay afloat. Really? Now I think it starts going after my health. Still didn't find it though. Wow. Alright, so we found a bunch of stuff, but not what we're looking for. That's an empty room, right? I'm like, are we back in the water? Okay. There's more stuff. We didn't kill everything yet. Oh god. Yeah, I'm not happy about this. Oh crap. Get out of my way, I have to find the Saint's Hair of Doom. Whoa. That's where your friend died. You'll be next. Gotcha. Whoops. Let me out. This isn't where I was, is it? No, it was over here, right? Yeah, it was over here, and that's where I saw the werewolf. Let's not go down that way yet. Empty room. Huh. Well, we know I haven't seen everything yet, because I still hear a bat making a lot of noise. It's keeping the neighbors up and everything. Doors. Oh! Hey, hey. Huh. Looks like Cerberus from the comic books. A holy candle and prayer beads. Still not what we're looking for. Got it! This looks like the Saint's Hair Gondival Woodheart wanted. Yay! Now, we might have seen all of this dungeon, I'm not completely sure. Well, I'm glad for that. We can increase our standing with the Mages Guild. It's always a good thing. Oh, I hear someone opening a secret wall or something. Yeah. Spider. Thank you. came from this way, I think. Alright, somewhere around here. That's the werewolf. No. Pretty sure we came down this way and we saw them fighting. Just go right past him. Oh! Another! One more for the road! Spider dead. Your door's opening. I don't really want to look for them though. Let's see where these secret doors are. Yeah, let's do that first. Icon. Prayer beads or rare symbol, okay. Saint's hair. Oh, nice. Look at that, that's awesome. Sweet. I actually thought they were fireflies at first. Or lightning bugs, or glow worms, or whatever you people call them. There's a lot of different names for those things for some reason. Alright, so saving, we need to make our way back. Deerbridge Hollow. Yeah, I'm not gonna cross. You know what happened? We came from here, and it just had us cross this water. Deerbridge Hollow's over here somewhere. Actually, want to see something. I have to exit out to do that. Alright, stand by. Okay, I wanted to see... Looks like I forgot before. You have to load the region first before you go find. I wanted to see if... I just have to wait for it to load. So I have re-enabled travel options. But I'm just loading. We gotta go to my gold. I'll say it worked. For some reason, every time a thief dies, you see a statue with a plague a plaque, that reads Saint Barbara Yomfield of Deerbridge Hollow. The rest of the plaque is a description of her life. You come across someone praying. Are you praying? A warrior walks up to you. Just what we need, more of your filth stinking up the city. I almost mistook the place for the slums. Afterwards, he passes by you and joins with a group of fighters who are just about to leave. My name is Elizabeth Greenford. I am a healer by profession and a devout follower of Kinnerath. Are you perhaps in need of a cure for an illness? No, that's very good. Always remember to be thankful for your good health. Alright, let's go to the Mage's Guild. Oh, which is all the way down. Wait, I'm heading south. Oh, we came in the northern gate. Got it. Oh, look, more of these butterflies. Oh! Wait. For a second, I thought my strafe wasn't working. Now it's working. Oh, whatever. I started turning. Sometimes that happens. Oops. I tripped over something. It was an invisible head. And then we'll rest. We should have some skill ups. Oh. Guild is closed, open. Oh, it's only 7:29 a.m. Oh, I was gonna rest. We'll rest now then. Wherever I can find an inn. Okay. Tavern. Totem. Well, Crimson Griffin's closer. Oh, nice. That's sweet. Look at that. The water looks magical. Magical water! Tis the fountain of youth, my son. That's an interesting outfit. What do you want now, Persephone? Nothing, actually. Good stinking bye to you. Crimson Griffin is this building, apparently. Greetings, Perrine Greencroft. One day. Day High Elf. Yes. Okay, this isn't a room. You got fish, though. Nice. I like that. What are you doing over here? I've heard of you. Nothing good, of course. Get lost. What a mean kid. Is this your kid? The Coppercroft residence is haunted. I need someone's help, please. Suppose... Please go to the Coppercroft residence and destroy it. I can't bear this any longer. I'll give you everything I have. Just help me. I can't spend another day like this. Coppercroft. Okay, can I rest first? Just rest for 8 hours. No level ups? So I was gonna get some level ups from resting. Coppercroft residence. You look mad. Do you know where the Coppercroft residence is? Location. Where is... residences. General? Coppercroft residence. It's really easy. You'll want to go south of here, I think. Alright, well that's... we're all the way south almost, so that's not too much. This be south. Let's ask this person. Hello, where can I find the Coppercroft residence? You'll find it awfully close by. It'd be best if I marked the Coppercroft residence on your map. I approve. Coppercroft. Oh, it is all the way south. I see. Alright, let's take care of this last thing. Oh, wait. I didn't go to the Mage's Guild. Let's go to the Mage's Guild. Turn that in. Before I forget. I suppose this will do. Couldn't you have brought back a fresher sample? It was the only one in the entire dungeon. The quality of guild members just isn't what it used to be. Well, here's your finder's fee, Persephone. You jerk! Why, I oughta... I'm gonna... pardon me. That's quite an act you got going on there. Thank you. Coppercroft Resonance South. Haunted. Probably something that's gonna kill me. Watch, I open the place and there's an, like an ancient lich inside or something. Wouldn't be one of these places. It's this? It's this one, I think. The way the text is sprawled across, but let me see. Maybe it's this one. It just says resonance. I think it's this, then, where the text starts. I think that's the way it works. Aha! Step one, I found it. Step two, a jolly voice says, "Welcome to my home." Oh, are you a ghost? Foes cause a panic among villagers. A nearby villager has run away. Oh! What's in there? What the hell are you? Ghosty. I don't want to hit her. Oh! Can I not hit you? Oh, you've got a lot of hit points. Ow. I don't want to hit you, so I'm gonna leave here. It's clipping through the wall. Oh, crap. Ah! I went to hit the last spell. And I didn't have one loaded. Try again. Oh, it's in this one. Oh, crap. Save us a spell. I can't. I wonder what kind of spell it threw at me. Oh. What? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, wait, wait. I'm hitting the wrong thing. I'm pressing the wrong key. I can't do that if I press the wrong key. Alright, that's the one we want. Not now. I want that, yeah. It opened the door. If I can exploit you, I will. Whoa. 27, not bad. The only problem is we're stuck and we're getting hurt. What? Oh, jumping. Getting around stuff. Wait. Here we go. Whoop. Wrong key now. I keep getting stuck on stuff. It's hard in these close quarters. The malignant spirit fades away. It's a ghost. Did it. You okay? What the hell do I want? Hey, some people. So I need to return to the was the Crimson Griffin, I believe. Oh, then we'll be done. We'll be doing main quest next episode. That'll be exciting. Yeah, make our way this way. Is that it? No. I went past it. She was upstairs, right? Okay. I've defeated the ghost. Thank you, thank you. All I have are these 242 gold pieces. Please take them, and my deepest thanks. Sweet. Thank you. I should rest again. I should still have a day, right? I rented for a day. And I slept 8 hours. And I keep crashing, and when that happens, I stop my timer. And then I don't know how long I've been playing. Until fully healed. I already healed. Good day. Have a ghost-free day. Well, the only problem, it's late now. Alright. Let's... sleep for 8 or more hours. That should finish up our day. I wake up. Still there, huh? Alright, let's... I gotta go sell some stuff. That's not the way out. Stop staring at me. I'm new to this place. Store is closed. Open at 9. Loiter for 2 hours. My loitering is complete. Shop is laid out in a practical and straightforward manner. All the items seem to be of adequate construction. Adequate construction's always a good sign. No, I have a ebony dagger, yeah. Look at all this crap. Does he have a... a limit on... like, how much money does this guy have? Because I'm... not bad, not bad. I give most people less, but for you, 2,318 gold is the absolute best offer. Alright, my wagon is empty. I thought that was someone standing against the wall. Like Blair Witch style. Alright, so... main quest. Oh, these are my finished quests. So wait. The letter. Why wouldn't this be in my quests? We need to go to Whore Tower. Quite a name. Anyway, so stay tuned for next episode when we head towards Whore Tower. Will I see you there? Sorry. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.